thank you for downloading or considering a trial version of the JTECH software. This demonstration video will introduce the basics of software usage to allow users to experience a typical session with the program from start to finish. To begin using the software, be aware of the layout and navigation of the program. The main areas of the software are laid out across the navigation bar at the bottom of the screen. A typical session with Tracker will move along the bar from left to right, starting with patient management, then performing examinations, and on through other analysis and review, then creating reports at the end. Patient records are divided into three components: the patient and basic demographic information, the incident and case-specific details, and the exam record itself, which is a record of the visit. For pre-existing patients, these can be selected on the left-hand side of the screen, and the relevant data appears on the right. To create new records, use the appropriate area of the workspace on the right to add elements for the new subject. A plus icon is used in the software to indicate any area where a new item can be created. To create a new patient, we click the plus icon in the patient wireframe area. The new patient screen opens, and different data elements are available to enter information. Be aware that almost nothing is a required field in the software. Some demographic information, such as gender, birthdate, or dominant hand, may contribute to normative calculations later on, but only a name is required to proceed. The newly created patient now appears on the left. To create the next record, the incident, click the plus icon to create the new record for the current patient. Incident information includes contacts or details that remain pertinent throughout the case. Note that the software allows common selections to be easily reused. Anything beyond the name or description is optional, but other data points are easy to add to reports with a few clicks. Finally, the individual record of the current visit, the exam, must be created. Again, click the plus icon in the exam wireframe area to create the record. Exam data requires only a name or description for the visit, and a date, which is automatically assigned with the current date. In addition to quick selection, data points can be typed directly into most fields for maximum flexibility. As always, click the checkmark button to save and proceed. Once the patient, incident, and exam are completed with the desired information, proceed to the next section of the software by clicking Perform Exam at the bottom. The Perform Exam section of the software is the area where the battery of tests is defined and performed. The left-hand area now serves as a list of tests to be completed, while the right-hand workspace breaks down all available tests by category. To build a list of tests, simply navigate to areas of interest. This video will focus on instrumented data, but other categories allow for different kinds of documentation that may be valuable and can be added seamlessly to reports. For example, intake information can include a patient's past medical history, complaints, or other personal status data or updates. Physical and neurological evaluations can involve questionnaires, orthopedic exams, palpation, neuro and sensory evaluations, amputations, and other observations. Objective instrument evaluations are separated by measurement tool. Range of motion, strength, and pressure sensitivity tools are all available from JTECH. Demonstration software allows keyboard entry for all instruments, and the user may decide a custom configuration for their own system package with the help of an account representative. Some tests, such as inclinometry range of motion, are selected by clicking a mannequin to identify the specific joints or body regions for the tests. Individual tests appear on the right. By checking the box next to the name of the individual test or the test's region name, it is added to the test sequence list on the left. This list will eventually function as a playlist using the controls at the bottom left. Tests from any instrumented or non-instrumented category can be added to the same sequence before collecting any data. The test sequence is best utilized as a single list that contains the entire battery of tests to be performed on the patient. Test sequences can be created, modified, saved, and reused for maximum efficiency and reproducibility. Different instruments have different selection methods. Checkboxes are always an option, but some tests allow alternate viewpoints or selection methods for different situations. Hand goniometry, for example, can be performed as individual joints or as a single evaluation called Fingers Complete. Once all desired tests from all areas of the software have been added to the sequence, either by individual selection or loading a saved sequence, the testing can begin. Clicking the triangular play button begins the test sequence and will run through each test automatically, like a music playlist. The testing screen for each measurement will appear in turn. All screens share a similar layout, with repetitions being entered on the left, result histogram and results calculations at the bottom, and an area for notes and observations. At the top, a video camera icon is available for every test in the software to view a video with instructions for performing each test. The videos include recommended placement and patient position for each test, along with recommended verbal instruction and technique for accurate measurements. Original references for each test are found to the right. The demo software is keyboard-enabled, allowing users to enter repetition data directly into the grid, just as if it had been collected with an actual instrument. All the appropriate calculations and comparisons are fully functional in the demo. If normative data is available for the demographics entered earlier, those results will be shown as well. Just as before, any data entered can be saved by clicking the checkmark button to continue to the next test. Looking at other test screens, like muscle testing, reveals that all the instrumented test forms are laid out identically, including the help video button. Once again, all the information pertinent to performing tests is found here. Some videos, such as muscle test videos, may have alternate positions or test scenarios. Again, note the references to the right in case any further independent research is desired. Data is collected for this new test in the same manner, while results are shown with relevant calculations and comparisons. Using these same methods, tests for any other instrumented sections in the software, or general documentation and evaluations, can be performed using this demo. Instructions and interface function similarly all throughout the program, and a full version of the manual is included in the software for reference. Additionally, customer service or the assigned account manager can provide direct help in case of additional questions. Following the completion of tests, data can be reviewed in the Current Exam Results section of the Test Selection screen for each device. After data has been collected and reviewed, the final step in the process is to generate output from the software by clicking the Create Reports section of the bottom navigation bar. Generating reports in the software is handled using an identical interface to the Perform Exam section of the program. The right-hand workspace allows the user to select from among different categories that correlate to the categories in the software described earlier. The user can select items from each section and organize a report template, which can be saved for future use, or simply generated on the fly to pull all the data collected earlier into a legible, professional report. Elements that were selected in the software are now displayed in the report, with no additional work required. The template can be saved in the software to be applied to future reports for re-exams, or used for different patient records entirely. Narrative reports show the most important data from the exam and add descriptions and other explanatory text to give context to the information. These reports are generated in MS Word compatible document files, so additional changes can be made manually by the user if desired. Report elements can be added, removed, or modified using the word processor itself. Whether creating patient records, performing examinations, or creating reports, we invite you to explore the tracker software and its functions to learn more about the capabilities of the program. JTECH representatives are available to provide support or offer guidance in case of questions. Thank you again for taking the time to watch this video, and thank you for your interest in JTECH software products.